Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed.
I would like to welcome you to The Art of Fancy 405. My name is Professor Benjamin Hamilton Johnson III, and tonight we will be discussing the Victorian era. Now, you see, the very interesting thing about the Victorian era is... Oh, bother. Reginald!
How may I be of service?
I seem to have misplaced my 24-karat gold pocket watch. Now, Reginald, I need you to go back to the chateau and see if I left it in my other Porsche.
Right away, sir.
And Reginald, you have exactly 22 minutes.
But, sir, you already have a pocket watch.
This is my emergency pocket watch, Reginald. Go fetch my good one. Off with you. As I was saying, the Victorian era was a very...
Professor, may we have a spot of tea first?
Well, certainly, as long as it's Earl Grey and it's piping hot. By George, that tea was delightful. Now... Let the fencing begin. Yes, you said.
Can I go to the bathroom?
How dare you speak in such filth? Leave my class immediately.
Nice nail polish. Puss.
Not nail polish. It's the blood of a fetal pig.
Did you take a shower this morning?
No. Did you?
Yeah, this morning. 2 weeks ago.
Well, what'd you have for breakfast?
Barbed wire. What about you, huh?
Bacon wrapped steak. Still breathing.
What?!
Bacon. Chuck Norris. Push-ups, more like earth downs.
Give up!
And we'll be right back with this week's episode of The Twilight Zone. But first, a word from our sponsor.
In the arms of the angel.
Hi, I'm Kevin Hester. Will you be an angel to poor college students like Jared here, surrounded by mounting debts, bad food, and over 1,500 pages of reading a week from professors like me? They struggle over and over again. But you can be the answer. Please call the number on your screen right now. For a small contribution of $18 a month, that's just 60 cents a day, you can help poor students like Jared find comfort and solace in the midst of their trial. If you call right now or go online to register, you're going to receive a welcome kit. This kit will include a t-shirt from Welch College, and it will also include a photograph of a student like Jared, a student who can be helped by your kindness.
And now, the exciting conclusion of The Twilight Zone.
Hey, where's the professor?
I have just demonstrated the first point. Blend in with the background. Mysteriousness is the key to success. There are probably many questions that you are asking yourself when it comes to the field of espionage. However, perhaps a more important question is, why are you in this particular environment, Suri Sunaga? It seems that all of your classes have been out of the ordinary. No Bible doctrines, no systematics. You have encountered butlers and men with glorious beards, and now you find yourself amongst a group of people that seem rather strange to you. Does it not seem odd that you have been thrust into these scenarios? Does it not seem odd that the entire time nothing has made sense? We are all starting to wonder the very same thing, not sure what is going on. But it seems to have something to do with you, comrade. Why are you here? What is your purpose?
Alright guys, we have horrifying. Let me see. All right, who put inside the sun?
I did.
Oh, okay.
Here's your card.
Thanks.
That was good. I like that one. Hey, what'd you guys get, out of curiosity?
I'm fancy.
I'm manly.
I am mysterious.
Apparently I'm horrifying.
I'm flirtatious and dreamy.
Ooh. Well, I'm gone. See you guys.
Bye.
See ya.
Man, I didn't win. I didn't even get a card.
Well, Zuri, you can have my dreamy card since you are dreamy.
Por fin tengo mi tarjeta de residencia. Hey guys.
This is the mysterious room.
Mysterious? I'm mysterious because I'm Batman!